The suspect of South Korea's worst serial murder case has been identified after decades of futile searching. A man in his 50s, who is now in jail, has been identified as the prime suspect of the Hwaseong murders that has remained unsolved for about 30 years. The Hwaseong murders are a serial murder case of 10 women who were raped and killed in rural villages of Hwaseong, south of Seoul, between 1986 and 1991. Victims were mostly found in dark alleys or petty fields and were thought to have been attacked on their way home. Officials of the Gyeonggi Namba Provincial Police Agency said it identified the suspect after the state forensic agency found that DNA collected from a victim's underwear matched with his. Though the suspect was identified, he will not be punished in the case as the statute of limitations expired in April 2006. Currently, the man is in prison for committing a similar crime. The famous South Korean film Memories of Murder, directed by Bong Joon-ho, was based on the true story of this unsolved crime. Starring Song Kang-ho, who also starred in the Khan's winning film Parasite, the film has featured detectives having struggled with the case of multiple young women being found raped and murdered by an unknown culprit. This was Korea's first serial murders in history.